before anything else, I will be putting some hair clips to avoid my hair going to my face. Next, I will be using this pixie glow tonic. This toner helps me refresh and brighten my skin, and I will be applying it all over my face and down to my neck. Next, I will be using this Benefit Brightening Concealer, and I will be applying it under my dark circles and also to shape my brows. I don't use concealer every day. I only use this if I have puffy eyes from sleeping or studying late. I will be using my fingers to quickly blend it in. This Johnson baby powder to set my concealer. I will be applying mascara from Maybelline. I will just apply it at the end of my eyelashes to make my eyes awake. To add color to my skin, I will be using the lipstick from Sunny in the shade So Good. I personally like using lipstick as my blush since it lasts longer compared to a regular blush. And for my lips, I'll be using the lip tint from Happy Skin. I'll also be using this matte lip tint from Sweet Potions in the shade Peachy. It is perfect for Miranda since this shade has the effect of my lips but better. After, I will be applying lip balm to make it last all day. Thank you. I will be applying a small amount of blush from Happy Skin. And lastly, I will be applying some highlighter, but I don't use this every day. Get me when I feel too. Applying highlighter in your face helps your features stand out. I like to put it in the center of my nose and also in the high points of my cheeks.